Hello and welcome to the Exodus channel, your home for Exodus tutorials and the best crypto videos. Hit those like and subscribe buttons and we'll keep the videos coming. Syncing your Exodus mobile wallet to your Exodus desktop wallet and vice versa is quick and easy. If you're starting a new mobile wallet that you'd like to sync with a pre-existing one, click on I already have a wallet from the Getting Started screen. Or if the wallet is already open, press the dashboard icon on the far right of the three icons at the bottom of the screen. Then tap on Settings and Sync Devices. You'll be asked which device you'd like to sync to. You can choose Computer to sync the mobile app with your desktop wallet, or you can pick Mobile or Tablet to sync, for example, the wallet on your iPhone with your iPad. Over on your computer, open your desktop wallet. Click on the Settings tab and then select Devices from the tabs along the top of the screen. One of the options will be Sync Devices. Click the Sync button. This will open the Sync Devices screen and you'll have two options to toggle between: Scan QR Code or Show QR Code. Now, if you want to sync your mobile to your desktop, then you want Show QR Code on your desktop. If you want to sync your desktop to your mobile, then you want to pick Scan QR Code. In this example, we want to sync our mobile wallet to what we already have on our desktop. So on the desktop, toggle to Show QR Code. Meanwhile, on the mobile device, I'll tap Computer. A Sync Devices screen will open, including a camera view. Scan the QR code on your desktop using the camera view on your mobile. When the QR code is properly lined up with the camera view, the sync will be automatic. You will be asked to confirm sync request. On your mobile and desktop, you'll see a short security phrase. The phrase should be the same on your mobile and desktop. It is, so I'll tap confirm. A screen will announce syncing successful. Exodus needs to restart to apply the sync, so tap continue and restart. Exodus will open again and begin scanning the blockchain. In a few minutes or less, you'll see the screen announcing sync successful. Now you're ready to take your digital assets anywhere. If this video helped, subscribe to the channel for more tutorials and other crypto videos from Exodus.